Hello guys, and welcome back to episode 6 of Ark of Minecraft. 6 if I believe correctly. What we're working on right now is our potion brewing room. This is one little quadrant of it, or sector. We'll have a few of these. Four different kinds of potions. This potion... I only have 5, and that's going to be, like, the things I want tier 2 of, like, speed, instant health, strength, poison, and instant damage, or, damage potions. I don't know what they're actually called. I think they're called, like, weakness potions or something, but they do instant damage, or what it says underneath them. So I always call them instant damage, but... Or potion of harming, I think that's what they're called, yeah. But anyways, so this is just the tier 2 potions, the stuff that needs glowstone. And other stuff like, I might make 2 of these. One, like, because this is going to be a big room, one, like, over there. And then I'll put, like, potions like fire resistant, invisibility, regeneration, things that don't need glowstone. That might need, like, redstone or something, I'll put over... in a different place. But that's what we're doing today for now. Here's where we left off. So what we're gonna do, I need to get a blaze rod so I can actually do this, but let me just take a look at this for a few minutes and I'll get back to you when I have an idea. Alright, taking a look at this, we'll run out 2 repeaters each direction. I think that should be enough time for... Actually, let's see that in action, how much time that is. Yeah, that'll be enough time. This needs to be on a delay. Let's test this out. Let's do from the farthest thing. We'll have brown flesh. This one we'll just have stone. Remember, this one's stone, and this one's sandstone, and this is going to be gunpowder. Gunpowder is nether wart, sandstone is glowstone, and stone is gunpowder, and the rotten flesh is whatever kind of potion thing we put here. So let's press this. Oh, dang it. I probably should have examined the order of what was already in here. Alright, so from what I can remember, this was nether wart, and that's in the right place. This, however, this was glowstone. And this needed to come before that. The order needed to look like this. So what we're going to do, let's just be sure that these guys come last, because you never know if something glitches out for a little bit. Let's just make it a whole nother row of repeaters. So for nether wart, we'll use redstone. It'll be easier to memorize because it's red. For glowstone, we'll use sandstone because it's yellow. And for gunpowder, we'll use actual gunpowder. How about that? A lot less confusing, hopefully. And for the potion, we'll just keep the rotten flesh. Let that process for a second. So redstone, rotten flesh, perfect. That's the order we want, because you want the nether wart, then the ingredient, and then the accessories, I guess you could call them. So sweet, we got that hooked up. That's a good time. And then what we want to do is get a roof up here. I'm going to make it like 4 blocks tall like my other structures. Let's go get the quartz slabs. Actually, I'm going to need some actual quartz for this too. So, quartz slab and quartz. I don't need that dropper. Alright, so 1, 2, 3, 4, and then we're gonna wanna put blocks like this. Get that. Get this shit out of the way. I need an open space. I don't like I could easily build this without all this, like, this stone that I'm mining now out of the way, but I'm just so need it to be a certain way. I need workspace. I need breathing room. Carve out a way bigger area than I need just so I have room to run around in. And then what we'll want to do above our above here, what do we want to do? Stone bricks. Let's try this out. Let's see how we like these. Because I mean, our walls are this. Are we really too short? Too short to ride the Rhine. You must be this tall to ride the zapper. and I can put in lighting from above. I'll see where I can put in a lamp. I'll light that up. But for now, we're gonna get rid of a lot of crap we don't need. We don't need that much sandstone. We don't need our TNT or bow. We'll get rid of that shovel. And the arrows. That way we just have some room. Alright. And now we have to go way up here. I'm gonna need some breathing room up here. Get our sandstone scaffolding out. And we'll want this to get taken up another 2 blocks. Perfect. Perfecto. This'll work, this'll work. Stupid stone is making making me obsessive. Three blocks, actually. Sadly, we have more stone to mine. Oh, I wish I brought the TNT. Right when I give it up, right when I clear out my inventory, I always need something. It's why, like in school, when I'm always way too afraid to clean out my backpack, because I know, like, the next day, I'll be at school, and I'll have, like, a paper that I'll, because I'm smart enough to, like, save my homework or whatever, but there's that one paper that, like, is due, like, in a month or something, and you always forget about it, and you lose it when you clean out your backpack or something. Hope you know what I'm talking about. Put that. Perfect. Looking good. We'll want the half slabs for this, just because they're cheaper. Actually, we don't need that torch up top at all. We'll run this like that, and this should be powered. And we're going to want to invert that. I think I'm going to need more quartz here. Sadly, they have to be solid blocks. I'll trade out what I can for half slabs later on. Whatever blocks we don't put redstone on. Okay. And we're going to want potions to fall right here. So sadly, once again, we're going to need that one dropper that I put in here. Knew I was forgetting something. Oh, it's in my way. Alright, and we'll want to put the dropper. I don't want to put it in the ceiling. Actually, that'll work if I put it right there. Remind me to get that quartz block. Ugh. I'll have to get it now anyways because I'm... There we go. Now that that dropper is happy. Okay. And we'll want a block right here, which I believe can be anything. And a block right about here, just so that's blocked off. This is going to be like a chute for... bottles. I'll have some sort of hopper system that I can refill bottles down there, and it goes to all the different brewing places. Alright, from here... Did you hear that? Jeez. Ugh. My throat. Alright. Ugh. Ah, that hurt. That wasn't like a crack, but like a screech. That hurt. We actually want this dropper to be up. So that can be like that. Get our sandstone out here. I don't know why hell keeps disappearing. And then we'll want something like this. And maybe like that. And so when we run that, we can get rid of all this quartz, which is a good thing. Because I don't believe we have to put anything else down there. We can just replace it with slabs, and no one will ever know the difference from below, except us, because we built it, and we're the only ones who will see it. But, you know, it'll look fine from the bottom. So when we press this, alright, we should hear, okay, I'm gonna test this out with actual blocks. We're gonna just put cobble in here to be bottles, and we should get 3. There we go. And they should fall right here. Make sure they don't fall on there. So when we press this, 3 bottles, so-called, or cobble should fall. Let's make sure all my cobble's out of my inventory. Let's see how much this is. 1. Well, now we have a problem there. You know what it is? I'm stupid. I need to put a pulse, what am I trying to think of? I need a one tick pulse, here. Just to be, actually we can keep that. But, over here, I've got some space to work with. If I could actually do it back here, it'd probably save me on quartz. Perfect, okay. And we'll get a torch right here and here. Thanks to Slime, who got me into the mood of lighting things. Let's see if I can remember how these are done. You want, like... Oops. I think that should work. Let's see, one another thing of quartz. Yeah, that should be fine, really. All right, let's test this out, and 3 cobble should fall. Now that it's a 1-tick pulse, and I have it so it sets it up 3. Let's try it out. That was really delayed, but I know it gave us 3, so we should have 16. Yep. We want the bottles to be, like, the first thing, so... Actually, I need to put a repeater there. Or actually, I'd prefer a repeater here, because what's... That's gonna be a pain in the ass to place. There we go. Yeah, because that'll add delay, and I don't want delay on that, so. We need to hear the bottles pretty quick. Why is that so quick while everything else is so delayed? Why is everything else so quick while this is delayed? I mean, so it's going. So it's going click, 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 click. Which should be okay. We should be fine. Let's put a block of quartz here, and that's representing our brewing stand for now. And we'll want that. We're gonna set blocks here. Not really needed. There we go. Ugh, my voice. My voice. You know what? We're gonna be fine. Because the bottles, since they need to go in first, even though they're delayed, in a brewing stand, you can only put in ingredients from the top of it, I believe. This is what I learned from experience earlier. And you can only put in bottles from the side. So, and plus, I'm pretty sure it won't even let you place bottles in, like, the ingredients thing or the ingredients in the bottles section. So we'll be fine with that. And let's make sure it works with just a random sample of 2. And so that's good. We have this all set up. And now this is what I had the most... It was the tricky part for me. We're going to have a lot of area to dig out. I did figure it out. So what I'm going to do, I think I'm just going to copy what I did. I'm very proud of myself for what I did. But I mean, it looks like a lot. I think I overdid it for something that could have been fixed simply. But I tried for a while. I tried for like an hour while... I was just messing around watching TV on here. I was figuring out how to do this, and it used a lot of resources. But, I mean, we have infinite redstone, so whatevs. Let me go take a look at it, and I'll be right back. Alright, we're back. I have it open on my other monitor so I can see it. What we want to do is... Oh my gosh, this is so confusing. Whoa. Let's make a chest. Oh, I have a text message. Chest goes here. That's where potions will go. We can eventually move them to our deposit box or whatever. And this is why I save so much room back here, is because this thing's gonna be huge. Comparators, repeaters. I'm even gonna need some pistons, which I don't have right now. And probably more sandstone. Okay. Let's get down to business and do what I can figure out. We're gonna have to go under here, which makes me uncomfortable because there's no, because we have our flooring right above us, which in theory I could do my flooring half slabs and save on the wood, but I mean it's wood, it's pretty cheap. I'm not gonna be picky with it. Dang it, I can't remove that, can I? I can if I do that. Let's place that there. Or actually, what I'll do is I'll just put a repeater here. And we'll go out 4. Block there. Let's put our block back. And we're going to have a trail going down here. And let me back up. I mean, this trail is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 long. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And then... All right, this is fine. This is good. I'm happy. This is turning out right. Put that there. Sweet. Lay this shit down. Peter. I'll have to check if it has delay, but I don't think it does. And here we gotta make an RS Nor latch. Is that right here, right? I'm trying to... Nope. Like that. There's our RS Nor latch. And another redstone torch here. Nope. Here. And we'll just put dust, repeater. Oh. Give me that repeater back. I really hope a creeper doesn't come and blow this up. I mean, I'll be devastated. You know what? Just to make this process go quicker, I'm going to do the rest of this off camera and show. And we'll see if it works. All right, what I'm going to do, and this is kind of really risky. I mean, it can't do that much damage, but I'm going to use TNT to... blow up some of this. Hopefully, because I'm using sandstone, the most, like, oh, God. I knew it. And this is going to blow up some of that. I know it. Do that. Protect it, and we'll ignite it from here. Please don't blow up my redstone any more than it. Oh, that creeper death didn't do any damage. I saw a torch fly off the wall. Okay, I got some work to do. I'll get right back. Alright, guys. I just need to make some pistons here. Real quick. And they need two. Correct. But they need to be sticky, so I don't know what I'm going to do about that, but yeah, whatever, just leave all that stuff. I believe if... Let me fix this real quick. I got most of this done. So that's the wiring. That's all that really... none of those slime balls stayed. I'm going to go get some slime balls, and I'll be right back. Alright, we don't have too much longer in this episode, so I'm going to wrap this up fairly quickly. Hey, okay. As long as you're not a creeper, I'm pretty okay with you. Oops. So, I'm very proud of myself. I did this all by myself, and I know it looks like a lot, and it probably is a lot more than it has to be, but I'm happy. It works. It may not work the first time, because I may have done something wrong. I'm trying to look at any ticks, tick delay on any of this. It all looks like it'll be fine. Something I am going to do. Power the side real quick. There we go. Alright, and I can't remember exactly how many items to put in there right now, because I know I didn't get it down to like a science. So I'm actually gonna go look that up, and I'll get back to you. Alright, I figured out we need 2 stacks and 24 blocks, or any sort of item. I mean, I may be a little off. Stack of 24. We'll use cobble. 2 stacks and 24. I may need a little fine tuning, but I came up with this number on my own just by experimentation. So what we're gonna do? We're gonna test this out, but we can't really do that without a brewing stand, and I don't think we can go kill blazes in this episode. So. Anyways, I guess we'll have to see how it works next episode. And thank you for watching this episode of Ark of Minecraft. You know what? No, we're not ending it here. What we can do is decorate it a little bit. I mean, who says we can't? So, let's lay down some torches. I mean, I don't really have much of a pick left, so I can't do much with that, but I can tear out some of this. Would it look better to do that? Or to have, ignoring this, to have that? I hope you answered, and what I voted on is to just have this. I think it makes it look a lot more wide open. And then from here we can have kind of cover this up. Hello. I'm not quite sure this is going to be the entrance yet, so I don't want to do anything with that. That'll all be covered up. I mean, the wall will probably go somewhere like that. And the entrance will be way over there. Because, I mean, this is going to be a bigger room than... Or probably about the same size as that, as I'm imagining. But, oops, what I'm going to do now is actually put in the red clay. And I don't know how the red clay is going to look around this clay that's here, but I think it'll look fine. Pick break. Yep. It's like I'm punching through the stone unless my pick somehow comes back to life, like it likes to do in Minecraft. Your pick will just become resurrected out of nowhere. And there we go. This is looking nice. I mean, we can fine-tune it and whatnot next episode. I'm going to have to go get another pick. And we can add some light in here. Maybe a window even in there. Window here with maybe like iron bars or something. But I'd have to pretty it up back there a little bit. maybe we can have like the chest where we get our potions here. Also, what I want to add is a lamp to tell me when the brewing's complete so I can start another round. So I will do that all next episode, so come back next time.